To begin, go to the Object Window panel and click the plus next to the Actors category, which will reveal all the subcategories. Then select the Actor subcategory by clicking on the name, which will highlight the text. Next, you will select your desired character by filtering the actors in the filter text box above or by searching alphabetically by name to the right, below the editor ID header. Once you have found your character, left-click on its name, highlighting your selection. You may select multiple characters at the same time by holding down the control button and left-clicking your selections. While selected, hold down the control button on your keyboard and press the F4 key at the same time and then release. A small pop-up window should appear that says Export FaceGen Data for all selected NPCs. Confirm by selecting Yes. If a pop-up appears with the word Done, you have successfully exported the FaceGen data for your selected character or characters.